The world premiere of the automobile would be an utter failure.
If you thought that time travel was horrifying, then just wait until you see our next guest. Lousy cheap fog machine. Sweet tune. Little help, please.
It is not broken from too many spooktaculars.
I apologize for the bumps in the show, ghouls and ghosts, but our next guest is truly horrific. Here to help us plan for a delicious buffet of horrifying treats from 1690 Germany, the inspiration for Mary Shelley's novel Frankenstein, Dr. Johann Conrad Dippel. What?
What's with all this fog? Are you trying to give me an asthma attack? My eyes are watering.
Dr. Dipple has prepared some spooky treats for us. Oh, now what is this? Perhaps they are severed eyeballs.
Golly, no. What are you, some kind of sicko? They are just deviled eggs with a hint of paprika, you freak.
But ho! Oh, what is this? Deformed brains?
Ew, what is your problem? Brains? Why would I eat brains? It is spaghetti with a fat-free marinara.
Oh, look. And what's this? Let me guess. Fruit punch from the farmer's market?
Fruit juice? Ew! It is goat's blood crushed femurs on dragon's venom.
Oh, I finally decided to play along, you old coot. Mind if I take a sip?
Oh, I wouldn't. It's pretty dangerous.
Dangerously delicious. What is in this thing?
I already told you. It's my transformation potion.
Transformation potion? Good gravy. What have I become? I am a monster! No! No, I'm not kidding! Sherman, don't drink that!
Don't drink the what now? Mr. Peabody, what's happening?